traveling to India for a visit or business or for health checkups from Nepal, and worrying about how to get the Indian currency. And do you know that private banks in Nepal, such as Everest Bank, Nabil Bank, etc., does not deal with exchanging IC? Is it worrying you more? Well, no need to worry, because I'm going to tell you the solution. We can get the Nepalese currency to be exchanged into Indian currency from Nepal Rashtra Bank, which is located at Balwatar, Kathmandu, Nepal. Nepal Rashtra Bank provides 10,000 IC per person as per the exchange rate. The documents you need are photocopy of citizenship compulsory, proof of travel optional, air ticket or bus ticket if booked already. Time to visit Nepal Rashtra Bank, Sunday to Friday, 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Lunch break, 1 p.m. to 2 p.m. Arrive on time at the Nepal Rashtra Bank. You have to check in at the gate and go to the Block A building. The security guard will provide you one form in which you have to mention how much Indian currency you want. Wait for your turn. Pay the exchanged amount in NPR by cash or QR and get the Indian currency right away. If you are wondering how to reach to Nepal Rashtra Bank, you can Google Map it or check my video How to Reach Nepal Rashtra Bank from Kalanki in my channel. I hope this video would help you solve your worry. Happy travels! Thank you for watching.